praise the Lord. I'd like to thank God Almighty for making it possible for all of us to be able to witness the 60th anniversary of the Celestial Church of Christ. Today, I'd like to reflect on the crisis in Celestial Church. And I'd like to call on our pastor, Pastor Obinna Osho, to allow this crisis to be resolved by approving the report on the unification and constitution of Celestial Church as prepared by the joint committee set up by the three factions and headed by Major General Ekundayo Baleye Tai. This committee worked very hard to prepare the constitution, to prepare the draft constitution for the church. But for over 5 years now, Pastor Mobino has refused to approve the draft constitution for further discussion by the selected elders. There can be no progress on this crisis until the draft constitution is discussed, approved, and ratified by all the factions for submission to the court. On this 60th anniversary, let all of us decide to move forward. And that's why I'd like to call on Pastor Mobino Oshoba to please approve the report and allow the elders of the three factions to commence further discussion and ratification of the draft constitution. Celestial Church of Christ at 68 has no constitution, and Pastor Mobino Oshoba should ensure that this stalemate and crisis in Celestial Church is resolved and that we are all united under one authority. This is what our pastor father, S.B.J. Oshoba, will want for all of us. And on this occasion, I'd like to pray that the Lord will touch Pastor Mobino Oshoba to approve the constitution, the draft constitution, and release it for further discussion and ratification by the selected elders as recommended by the joint committee headed by Major General Okwaleye. Celestial Church of Christ will certainly overcome this crisis, and the good achievements of our pastor founder will surely not be destroyed. Whether we like it or not, Celestial Church is marching on and will continue to march on in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Once again, I say to all of you, happy anniversary. May the Lord continue to be with His church. May the Lord continue to direct His church. May all the achievements of the Almighty God, all the achievements of our pastor founder not be destroyed. Thank you, and the Lord bless you. Happy anniversary. The Shepherd, Demonashowan. Thank you.